Oh guys, welcome back to the channel. Donnie D here. So today I'm going to be doing a time lapse of this porcelain floor installation. It was roughly about 200 square feet, consisted of 3/8 thick porcelain tile, and it's four different size tile pattern. Just so you know, if you're looking to ever have one of these installed or even do it yourself, it's very time consuming install when you have four different size tiles. The name of the pattern I'm not 100% sure on, but I believe it was some kind of versatile pattern. Like I said, four different size tiles. The job came out really good. Client was happy, I was happy with it, and that's about it. Like I said, today's video is going to be a time lapse of this install, so I hope you enjoy it. Everyone out there, stay safe, and as always, have fun. Donnie D signing off. Half inch trowel, that almost 3/8, so you can see the difference. Half inch trowel. Three eighths.